In this video, we learn about physical properties of non-metals. Physical property means physical state of non-metals. First physical properties of non-metals. State. Non-metals generally exist in all states, that is solid state, liquid states and vapor state, that is gaseous state. But mind you, metal can exist only in solid phase and room temperature, except non-metal. So solid phase, carbon, liquid phase, liquid state, bromine, and gaseous state. And in gaseous state, oxygen, nitrogen, non-metals are generally do not malleable. That is, non-metal. Second point of physical properties of non-metals is malleability. Malleability means non-metal are generally do not malleable. Do not. Why? Non-metal, if we beat non-metal by a hammer, then it cannot, does not form any currency, is that just break up into small pieces. Third is luster. Non-metal are non-lusters. They appear in dull phase, dull surface, except non-lusters, but except that there is an exception, that is graphite, except graphite, diamond and iodine crystal, all the non-metals are non-lusters. That is, they appear in dull surface. For next physical properties of non-metal is ductility. Non-metal are do not ductile. They cannot be drawn into wire. They do not form wire. That is, non-metal do not drawn into wire. Next is conductivity. Non-metal generally are a poor conductor of electricity and heat. Poor conductor, that is bad conductor. Except, there is an exception. Except graphite. Graphite is a good conductor of electricity. Graphite is
good conductor of electricity.
So, nonmetals are generally poor conductor, that is bad conductor of electricity, except graphite. Graphite is the only nonmetal which is good conductor of electricity. Next, melting point. Nonmetal has very low melting point, but metals have high melting point and boiling point. Nonmetal has low melting point. Next properties is hardness. Generally, non-metals are very soft. Generally, non-metals are very soft in nature. But there is an exception. Only diamond is a non-metal. Which is hard and naturally occurring hardest nonmetal. Diamond is the naturally occurring hardest nonmetal. So, except diamond, most of the nonmetals are soft in nature. Next physical properties of nonmetals is sonorous. Nonmetals are generally non-sonorous. That is, nonmetal, if we put nonmetal into ground, then nonmetals do not produce any sound like nonmetals. Let us recall the physical properties of metals and non-metals altogether. First physical properties is state. Metals are generally exist in solid form in room temperature. Except mercury. The exceptional case I am writing in the back bracket. Mercury is the only metal which exists in liquid state at room temperature. Nonmetals are generally exist in both solid, liquid and gas. That is solid, liquid and gas. Last, metals are generally lustrous. That is, metals have shiny face. Shiny surface. Non-metal has dull appearance. Dull surface. Except diamond. Next what is dark? Metals are ductile. That is, we can rot a metal into thin oil. Ductile. Metals are ductile, whereas non-metals are non-ductile.
magnet. Next part is malleability. Metals are generally malleable. That is, we beat a metal by a hammer to form a thin sheet. That is, this is malleable. This is non-malleable. Non-metals are generally non-malleable. Next one is hardness. Metals are generally hard in nature. Non-metals are generally soft. Except diamond. Non-metals are bad conductor, it is poor conductor of electricity. Except graphite. Next is sonorous. So metal are sonorous. That is, if we put a metal on ground, they produce sound. That is, metals are sonorous. Non-metals are non-sonorous. Therefore, we can summarize the physical properties of metals and non-metals in this